FDA, Food and Drug Administration, give the green signal to the COVID-19 vaccine. Last few weeks ago, Pfizer BioNTech Research Medical Institute applied for the COVID-19 vaccine approval to the FDA. Today, finally, FDA, Food and Drug Administration, give the green signal to the COVID-19 vaccine. So we can get the vaccine from anywhere, like pharmacy, from the doctors, medical institute, as well as hospital. In this screen, you can see the official letter from US FDA administration. This letter says, this letter is respond to the request from the Pfizer Inc. that Food and Drug Administration, that means FDA, issues an emergency use of authorization for the emergency use of Pfizer BioNTech COVID-19 vaccine for the prevention of coronavirus disease 2019 for individuals who 16 years age and older. As of this letter, 16 years old individual or more than 16 years old individual can use this vaccine. This letter clearly mentioned if you have any allergies or any disease, you cannot use this vaccine. So this is a very important update from today. So please share this news to your friends and families who don't know yet. If you want to see the FDA official confirmation approval letter, you can click the description link. I will provide the official links. Share this information to your friends and family. See you in next video. Bye. Take care.